phone the police 911, and what we have is a traffic stop. And they called in for a traffic officer to do a DUI check. So, let's see what's going on here. The cop just showed up. And all kinds of cops showing up for this. Thank you. a safe location. You can see how far out the cop car is. Hey Sergeant, I got a question for you real quick.
Sorry.
So, I was gonna ask the Sergeant why they searched the guy out on the other side of that, in the busy lane of traffic, when they could have searched him on this side using the car as some kind of shield. In case someone came down and was drunk and possibly hit the officer and this drunk person. It just doesn't make any sense to me. Maybe the traffic cop will know. Hey, traffic officer.
Thank you.
my advice though about going back to the hotel? Don't go in the street.
So, Sarge, I've got a question for you.
Sorry, Bob, don't have time.
You don't?
Nope. Trying to get the lane clear.
Hey Sergeant, how you doing?
Good, how are you, Bob?
Alright, got a question for you.
Dude.
I noticed the last car that they put the suspect in was all the way into the street. In fact, it was even outside of the bicycle lane area. And when the officer took the person back to, you know, search pockets and stuff, they had him on the street side where the traffic was. To me, that seems very unsafe. Instead of having it on this side.
Uh-huh.
You know, because it just seems like it'd be much safer if you're going to search a suspect and be on this side instead of the other side.
Bob, we're not going to take advice from the police on how to do our jobs.
I know, I'm just asking.
And I'm telling you that.
Yeah, I'm just asking, would that seem safer?
Bob, I'm telling you, we're not taking advice from the police.
Okay.
Is that 100% clear?
That's 100% clear.
All right. And you and I have a pretty good working relationship, don't we?
Yeah.
Don't we?
Right.
Yeah? I know that you want to film and get footage, and I'm generally cool, and I mean, I give you parameters, and you go to those parameters, and you're cool with us. So, as far as how we, the procedure and how we handle our jobs, why don't you just leave that to us?
Okay.
I'll take your comment into consideration, because
right.
I'm a supervisor, and you're a member of the public,
right.
But we will take care of our business, how we take care of it.
Yeah, that's what I wanted you to do, is just consider what I said.
Considered.
Okay.
All right?
Yeah.
All right.
Thank you, Sergeant.
You bet, Bob.
Like his new camera?
Nice. What is it?
It's a Sony.
Yeah? It's nice looking. You know, I have not seen Mr. Blue Hair in a while.
Mr. Blue Hair is home sleeping right now.
Did he move?
No.
Hi.
So which one?